A Milwaukee landmark is set to be demolished. The building that holds Pizza Man and several other bars and restaurants is expected to be torn down after federal investigators are done looking for evidence. A massive fire destroyed most of that building earlier this week. City inspectors say the wall along North Avenue is now a safety hazard, and that's why they're going to tear it down.